the shot's on.
Oh, terrific reactions from the goalkeeper, just got there. Corner now from Frank Lampard.
That corner didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for. And he lets fly here.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper.
Brilliant opening.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Goes for goal! He scored!
Well, that's why they say follow in. When the goalkeeper makes a decent save, as it was, they couldn't hold on to the ball.
I think the keeper's entitled to look at his defenders and say, well, why couldn't you help me out there?
And the score is 1-0. Mata. Ivanovic. David Luiz. In with the challenge. He's got support here.
Here's a chance. And he's put it in the net for Chelsea. That's a good effort. Coming from behind to get level. Takes some doing.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Well, they're in a good position here. Something. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Now McLean. Chelsea have become much more fashionable as a team. Always in a fashionable part of London, the southwest of London. The King's Road and all that was part of their image, Alan.
Yeah, it has always been that way. My old manager, George Graham, had a great time there, he used to tell us, when he was at Arsenal. But when I used to play there, before it had been developed as it is now, there was a huge area behind both goals, and it lacked a bit of soul back then, I've got to say.
Good opportunity. Petacek, good work.
Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. And that's good attacking play. Positive thinking from the players. No, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. That's a clever pass.
And here's the shot. The post back into play. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, now it's 2-1. Here's a chance to get forward quickly. All that momentum from the counter-attack has gone, and that's the end of that passage of play. And it's going to be his throw here. Parkin. You don't expect to throw the ball to an opponent, just throw it to one of your teammates. Good pass. His teammates giving him some attacking support now. Now a sliding tackle. Oh, it's a great chance. Well, there was real danger there until the defender stepped in. Excellent interception. It's a good move for the attacking team, this. Here's the shot. A pat on the back to the goalkeeper from his teammates.
Well, Chelsea have got a corner here and a chance to get level.
The opponents have got the ball and the save is made by the goalkeeper. Park it. No, they say, but it is offside according to the officials, whatever the replays show. Well, the attacker doesn't like it, but the flag's gone up against him for offside. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Great opportunity.
He's got a chance to cross.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, I wonder what Chelsea can do in the second half. They can certainly improve on what we've seen to this point, late in the first half now and behind.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Needed to hold on to the ball to wait for the others to arrive in the middle. A corner coming up for Chelsea, and they need to make good use of it.
And it's a heading chance now. It's a very audacious attempt from that far out.
Pretty easy for the goalkeeper. He'll be just saying, shoot, if you're going to shoot like that, I'll pick them up all day long.
Very well read by the defender. It was a good chance.
Well, here they are on the attack again.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Seen the chance.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
What a chance here.
Lampard cuts it out.
They're passing it well here. Neatly done, just lifted the ball there. Quick ball. He slid in. Here he is with a chop. Great strike. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
50-50, really, in this first half. Certainly, that's what they say about the possession.
Yeah, and I think the message in both dressing rooms is that, listen, this match is still there to be won if we can... Just stepping up a notch.
A drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Lampard intervening. Now he's lost the ball. And that's changed the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now. Needs a bit of assistance here, and it's coming on the right.
He's got space, and here's the shot.
teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
Cole. Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Here's the cross.
Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end. You can see what he was trying to do.
McGowan.
Gonsalves. Chelsea have got possession back. And they've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward. Oh, and the counter-attack has turned into a bit of a limp attempt to get forward. They've lost the ball. Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Might need more back here to curb this. Well, it's a hopeful shot. Well, they'll be saying to him, shoot from there, because goalkeeper in a decent position to deal with that for the rest of the game. He looks around for support and it's arriving. He's going to cross it. Could make it. And here's the shot. And here's the equaliser. No!
I can't believe what I'm seeing there. How did he miss? I'm sure he doesn't know.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Good running off the ball in support. Gonsalves. The confidence that this guy is showing in possession of the ball today.
He's showing his class. He's a top-class competitor. And it's coming to the fore out there.
Almost lost his footing. Moving in quickly just to make sure he's right on the spot as anything kicks off here. Referee Solomonsen. A lot of thought into these free kicks. Trying to get it on target with the free kick. Pressure off now. And it's rather showing with some weak efforts. And it's Lampard. And a special occasion for him. Concentrating there on the match on his birthday. Now the counter-attack could be on here. And they're racing up in support.
Well, I wouldn't call that defending. He's away.
He didn't give up, did he, the defender? We were just writing him off, and look what happened. And they've got width in this attack, and they're using it. Good ball. Oh, he's going to shoot now.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
Nice back heel then. That's a great interception. Disappointing for the man who's passed the ball. It was a bad ball, really, out of play. Thompson. He's got another player up in support. Could have stopped it, but they play on. Good cross.
Still danger after the save.
An interception by Lampard. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? Well, he fancied his chances. He takes the shot. And now we'll have a goal kick. Great chance. And here's the shot.
Still in play here.
Here's Thompson. Paul McGowan. A check on the number of shots that each side has had. Getting back in organised fashion. Keeping the move going.
What a hit!
And this is a goal! Well, the captain has done a great job here. Real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did the business.
And the scoreline is 3-1.
Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Play building up nicely now.
So Dave tries his luck. Goalkeeper in the firing line. A blockbuster of a shot.
A corner for Chelsea.
The corner's always a possibility, but not necessarily a probability. And didn't happen for them this time. I can't see Chelsea now getting anything. They've had a long period of this game to try and undermine the opposition, but they're the ones that are being undermined.
And he lets fly here.
Ball still alive.
Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack.
Anticipation leading to the interception there.
That will be a free kick against Chelsea.
Makes a challenge here.
Oscar.
Well executed. Crosses on.
And the defender able quite simply to deal with that cross, actually. It's a midfield man who has been excellent recently, and we want to continue that run in this match.
Oh, it's been a joy to watch. He just gets his side ticking over with his passing ability, with his vision.
Sometimes it's great when you play with no pressure, no expectation. That's the way it's been for the side unfancied here. They still lead.
Yeah, I mean, the bit of both, the underdog.
In with a chance. Had a check. Expected something a bit more difficult, I think.
Close enough to keep the interest right to the end. The final whistle has gone here, and the game is finished at 3-1.
No extravagant celebrations at the end. You wouldn't expect that after a friendly, but they've enjoyed their workout, and they've played pretty well.